filling some boards today for
joined it on one side. Now I'm going to plane it after the bandsaw. You can see the lines where the teeth of the bandsaw are need to be removed, smoothed out. After it comes out of being milled through the planer, very smooth. I got a fresh set of knives on there. I've got the next board. It's a little wider, but this planer is strong enough to take care of that. Take a little bit off to smooth out the tooth marks from the band sawing, and then I'll come back and mill this a little bit more, and maybe we'll get this out of there. This is bad. So first I'm going to have to see what the caliper is. It's 0.5, a little bit better than 0.5 inches. I'll take it down to 0.4. That looks pretty good. Small hole there, I'll have to patch that. Otherwise, it's very smooth. Care of that. Now I'm going to mill this side and get it down to approximately 3/8 of an inch. This planer has a motorized table, so I just put digitally the thickness that I want. And after that, it's send it through. Thank you. I've got another board that's pretty close to the caliper that I need, so I'm just going to send them both through at the same time. two pieces. Pretty good. One more. Now these two are, see the difference in the thickness. This one's closer to half inch, that one's 4/10 of an inch. So we're going to take them both down. Dust system off, planer off, and there's the boards. I don't know if you can see those or not, but they're both the same thickness. They're ready to make into walls of a walnut box. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.